Hello kids, today's topic is about plant life and the content we are going to see is what is seed and the structure of seed. Our environment is surrounded by plants. Almost all these plants come from a seed. New plant grows when seeds fall from a plant on the soil. So seeds are usually found inside the fruit. So this is about the seed.
To learn about the structure of the seed. For example, I've took the bean seed. So the outer layer of the seed is called the seed coat. The seed coat will be very thick and there you'll find a small scar on the seed. The scar on the seed is where it was attached to the fruits. And on the top of the scar, you'll find a small hole. This hole allows the water to get inside it. So what did I say first? I explained to you about the outermost layer, that is the seed coat. Yes. And the next is I have explained to you this scar. And the next thing is above the scar, there will be a small hole for which the water to enter into the seed. And if you carefully remove the seed coat, there you can find the baby plant into it, inside it. See? Can you see the baby plant that is here? So this is the baby plant. So, and if you cut the seed into halves, you can see the endosperm inside it. The endosperm is nothing but the nutrition that was given to the baby plants. So, now you explained about everything, right? The seed coat that protects our seed, and there will be a scar. Above the scar, there will be a hole. And if you carefully remove the seed coat, you will find a baby plant inside it. And if you cut and see, there will be an endosperm inside it, which gives a plant to grow. I hope you understood the structure of the seed. Now I will plant the seed and will show you how the process of germination takes place.